Hi everybody and welcome Football Bad Today channel. The day before yesterday was a bad day for us. We correctly predicted 3 matches and incorrectly 12 matches. And the final day with the lowest profit minus 7.75 units. The day before yesterday winning matches. Antalyaspor versus Trabzonspor. Antalyaspor Asia handicap plus 0.25 goal. Final time score 1-1 and win half for us. Stuttgart versus Borussia Mönchengladbach draw. Final time score 2-2 and big win for us. Leicester City versus Southampton. Leicester City win this game. Final time score 2-0 from Leicester City and win for us. Today we have some interesting matches to watch. Poliasi versus Botosani. Poliasi Asian handicap plus 0.25 goals. Fenerbahce versus Ankara Gücü. Ankara Gücü Asian handicap plus 1.25 goals. Kasımpaşa versus Erzurum DB. Erzurum DB don't lose this game or double chance. Genk Atra versus Genk Ajax draw and big odds for us 4.20. Estoril versus Covilha. Estoril Asia handicap minus 1.5 goals. Astra versus University Craiova. Astra don't lose this game or double chance. Hamburger SV versus VfL Osnabrück. Hamburger SV Asia handicap minus 1 goal. Cagliari versus AC Milan. AC Milan Asia handicap minus 0.75 goals. Wellstone versus Gloucester. Gloucester don't lose this game or double chance. Arsenal Londra versus Newcastle United. Newcastle United Asia handicap plus 1.25 goals. Spal versus Reggiana. Spal Asia handicap minus 1 goal. Genk VSV versus NAC Breda. NAC Breda win this game. Portimonense versus Belenenses. Belenenses Asia handicap plus 0.25 goals. Deportes Tolima versus Once Caldas. Once Caldas don't lose this game or double chance. And final match, Palmeiras versus Corinthians. Palmeiras win this game. Today we hope to have as a good result as yesterday. Leave in a comment your opinions about the matches or if you have any questions. If you like our proposals, you can help us with a like and the press notification button. And you can subscribe to Football Bet Today channel. After the matches, we listen music to 6ix9ine with a new single, Unani. Tomorrow, we will return with the results and the new interesting matches. Thank you very much guys and enjoy the football. Game on! Come on!